Okay, we've been preheating at 425 for a long time. In fact, we were cooking some potatoes in there. We've got the convection on, and the temperature is stuck around 300 degrees.